Parra, I'm a member of the Music Thought and Technology Group, and what you're going to see today is the second iteration of a version of a system that I have been developing for a number of years based on a notion called temporal networks. The idea is to translate into composition and sound design and instrument building with electronics concepts derived or borrowed from network theories. And for today, for this occasion, I have the pleasure to have a long-time collaborator with me, Toma Gouband, with his little percussions, which once were described to me as an analog way of playing a no-input mixer. Those were the sounds that we were trying to do that. So he's the electronic sounds today. And all the way from Tokyo, Kana Nakamura, who is there. And the idea behind, without giving too much detail, the idea is that all the elements that are interconnected in a network where both the sound sources and the video sources are being transformed in the computer system into control information to trigger other sound sources. And my job mainly today would be to tame things, keep things under control, but also kick the system from time to time so it doesn't stay in a dormant state. Fernando, a colleague of mine who's here, being an expert critical witness, mentioned the notion in network theory yesterday that when things got into a certain place of equilibrium or stability, basically they're dead. So my job is to put some noise into the system to keep it alive from time to time. And we will keep it short for, well, the last train home is at midnight, so that's very soon. Okay, thank you very much.